to have a quick word. We've got a lot of guests in tonight, and I just want us, you know, I don't want us falling out and causing the scene when we've come in.
Okay, I mean, I agree completely. Mm-hmm. I mean, it's last we want to do is show ourselves up. No arguing tonight. Agreed?
Absolutely.
Perfect.
Good. Yeah. Now, I had an idea that me and Olly should do the fighting talk VT this week.
Whoa. Hang on, Caroline. That was not your idea. That was my idea.
You never have ideas.
Spoke to Tim.
You don't even speak to the producers.
I spoke to all
you
the guys.
You don't even know their names. I don't know.
Tonight on Fighting Talk, Caroline versus Olly. Fight!
You're not going to win this.
Yeah, go on.
It's going to be embarrassing.
Hear me.
How?
Hear me.
Oh. Yep. See?
Oh, OK. 12 times a month.
Wow, OK. Probably about 4.
Yeah, round one to me.
Is that because you can't cook?
I can't cook and I won't cook.
Never cooked.
That's right.
Yeah. I've one mirror. How many do you have?
I've got none.
You don't need a mirror because you have a poster of yourself in your bedroom, which he looks at every day. 3 Olly Murs albums.
Oh.
How many do you own?
I own about 15 because I download them a couple of times when they come out.
That's embarrassing. You had more of your own albums and a poster of yourself on your wall. So, really, I'm the winner.
Oh, come on, let's add stuff on the
go on, give us your lovely
bottom. Amazing.
Okay.